Plastic is such a good material. Look at how much plastic is in the world, in our lifestyles. But because we make so much of it, it also means that we have so much waste.
Nearly 9 million tons of plastic is estimated to make its way into our oceans every year. It threatens animals, ecosystems, and human health. We know that polluted rivers across the world act like conveyor belts, funneling plastic into the ocean. Rivers carry plastic waste from far inland and send it right out to sea, where it accumulates. But how does this plastic and other litter get into the rivers in the first place? We're on a mission to find out. To answer this question, we need to get a holistic view of a river.
No one has done research before on a major river system and identifying how that litter is travelling through.
The Ganges River is one of the most iconic and the most polluted rivers in the world. Every year, more than 1.2 billion pounds of plastic makes its way into the Ganges River, and much of it ends up in the ocean. In India, nearly 600 million people live within the river's basin. The Ganges provides water for millions, and it's a spiritual life force for Hindus.
We're doing a really big expedition, starting right at the sea, where the Ganges meets the ocean, and then traveling all the way up to the Himalayas, right at the source. And we're looking at the interaction between people and plastic and that river system. In this expedition, we've got a socioeconomic team, we've got a water team.
All clear for takeoff.
And a land-based team. And we all work together to get the story of how plastic is accumulating within the environment. The socioeconomic team is talking to people and learning more about their lifestyles.
They're learning how family size, income, and community resources can affect the amount of plastic that people use.
For the land-based team, they're looking at how plastic is collected, where does this plastic go?
An innovative citizen science app called Marine Debris Tracker uses geospatial technology to log where the trash is found, what it's made of, and potentially where it came from.
To log it in the app, I just click add, and there we go.
And on the water team, we're looking at exactly how that plastic is accumulating going down the river.
Whether we're looking inside the bellies of fish, or collecting microscopic samples from sediment, we're looking for every trace of plastics in the river. And sometimes, taking water samples means getting wet.
We're going over the edge of the rapids!
Studying rivers from a socioeconomic, land, and water perspective helps us understand the plastics issue from every angle. The data collected will give us a bigger picture of plastics along the Ganges River, where it's coming from, how it flows down the river, and how to stop it.
This is an issue that affects everyone, and by all of us working together, that's how we're going to find the solution.